It was an early autumn morning, just as the leaves were beginning to fall, when an unexpected visitor arrived at a little town by the sea, and with him began a remarkable story. This all began with someone lost and someone found. That perhaps someone wasn't lost, just lonely. There was a boy and there was a penguin, strangers from opposite sides of the ocean. And like the beginning of any friendship, theirs is a remarkable story indeed.